The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. The people on the bus go up and down. Animals, 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 animals everywhere, on the land and in the air. How many animals can there be that live on a farm or live in the sea? On the farm you'll see a cow, horses, goats, and roosters blow, pigs and sheep and chickens too. What fun for me and you.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea.
Here comes a bear. Stomping, stomping, a very scary bear.
Stomping, stomping,
paws up in the air.
Stomping, stomping,
stomping everywhere.
Kangaroo jumps, boing, boing.
He jumps so high,
boing, boing.
He almost touched the sky,
boing, boing.
The kangaroo jumps so high. Here comes a snake, slithering along. His body's very long. Slippery snake slithers along.
Wombat crawls,
crawling, crawling.
Nose to the ground,
crawling, crawling.
He's making lots of sound,
crawling, crawling,
crawling everywhere. Here comes a bear.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Bye-bye.